I will bless God the Lord at all times, and His praises will be on my lips. My soul boast in the Lord. Let the broken rejoice as they hear. Oh, come glorify Him with me. Let us lift up the name of the Lord. I called, He answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. If you look to the Lord, you will shine. You'll never be covered in shame. This poor man called out and He heard Him. He saved me from trouble again. Oh, the angel of God camps around us. He delivers those who fear the Lord. So taste and see He is good. Bless all who take refuge in Him. So fear now the Lord, all His saints. You'll never lack anything good. Even lions grow hungry and weak, but those who fear God will be filled. So come now, my children, listen. I will teach you the fear of the Lord. If you really love life and will see ample days, then listen to the things that I say. Keep your tongue from malevolent words, and your lips from speaking out lies. Turn from evil, do good, and seek peace. Always pursue what is right. The eyes of the Lord. And the ears of the Lord are attentive to their cries. And the face of the Lord is against the evil ones, to remove for all time their memory. The righteous cry out and God hears them. He delivers them from all their troubles. The Lord is so close to the broken. The oppressed He will set free. The righteous may have many troubles, but the Lord will deliver from all. He protects all our bones from being broken. The one will be given to fall. The evil will slay the evil. And the foes of the righteous, they will be condemned. what the Lord will redeem. The servants are redeemed, and not one.